Which fish do you want today? Coffee fish. I think I have that one. I don't? Bumblebee tuna. That's so funny. Skylex and surface. Skylex I can fish in. That looks better. Above the jungle point. I'll be fish. I'll be fish. Thank you. Come on, stop blinking. You're boring me. Damselfish. Well, that's something. Golden crate. Never found one of these before. Okay, crate potion is done. Oh, this saddle. Okay. Better. Put that under summons. Where is the shopkeep? Healing potion. Healing potion, lesser mana potion, hunter potion, 8th gravitation potion. That'll be a world record. Okay. Where's the fish guy? I have your fish. Masturbate. Okay. Back to the dungeon. Okay, let's see. What do we have in here? What was that? Thank you, bones. Fine. Bones can be angry too. Thank you. Cobalt shield. A long kill potion? Doesn't really matter. Get out of the way. Well, that was quick. Okay, that was short. Custom skull. Legs. Okay, that was also kind of short. Okay. Let's dig. Thank you. Okay. Here I've been. Wasky. Dump like dump rope, dump dynamite, dump bombs, dump water bolt. It's a mythical water bolt. Dump glow stick. Dump dirt. Dump throwing knife, piranha banner. Water bolt. Crystal banner. More banner, more banner. Stuck me the most when I watched stuff from Black Lives Matter today was this one woman holding a sign that said, "Why is ending slavery a debate?" Now, I know it's more complicated than that. It's ending slavery is the overall thing being worked towards. The debate is about a lot of things, but technically, he's absolutely right. Ending racism to be the guiding principle. It's very easy. Are you a racist or you're not a racist? If you don't want to be a racist, then don't be racist. Just like I always wanted. Okay. Up top. I'm soon gonna run out of regular torches. And I'm out of torches. Did I pick up any gel? No, nothing. Dump the rope. Dump the panel, the glow stick, the lesser healing, the lesser mana. Shelf. And the bombs. I'm freaking out of torches. Okay, that's this side of the dungeon. Should have this section. Hour and a half, I can do a bit more. But I'm tired, I'm full, and I need to harvest more torches. Too much stuff. Ebonstone, cobalt shield. Kellington. Do you want posters for your room? Too small of a poster. You can have one here. There we go. This and this and this and this. And this. Where did the bone wand go? Why is dynamite here? Why is Shiva throwing seeds here? Catacombs, gothic chair, bowl, put the bowl on the table, and I have two more bewitching tables and two more alchemy tables. Do you want a hanging skeleton? It's cute. There we go. Also a skeleton. Dungeon table. Not a surface. What a candle. Okay. Take this and this and recall potions. And night owl. Yeah, blue moon. Aquaceptor. Now take from building, take this and this and this, and take that door. Place that castle. And take this and this. Teleportation. Night owl is full. Outreach is full. I need another box on the piggy. Which will go here, which we will call furniture. Furniture, 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 furniture. Now, who wants the Blood Moon painting? You guys want it, right? There we go. The goddamn torches. So much of that. So much of that. Oh, use the Echo Scepter. Fine. Take these away. And that. Give me all the torches except one. Yes. Yes. Okay. In about 20 minutes. Okay. Let's make cobalt torches. Underground and caverns. I do not have a jewelfish. Hang on a minute. Oh, come on. Golden carp. Quite shiny. What is a golden carp? Golden carp. Extremely rarely by fishing in any biome. Soul uses to be sold for 10 gold. And crit potion is done. Blue jellyfish? Okay. Rockfish. Oh, they have those. Okay, been fishing for 5 minutes. Here's your fish. Master bait. Oh no, potion. Kylie, would you like rockfish? Damn. Okay. You're no furniture. Put that on the fishing as well. And the aglet. I have 3 of them already. So I'm thinking of selling all of that. Sell, 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 sell. That's what I meant. It's raining. pathways, only in full moon. Okay. I think that's it for now. Yeah. This is it for now. We'll continue probably tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Stay good. Have fun.